be right here. Marauders! Oh, God damn it! Don't let them see me. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. How long you been up here, huh? Setting up ambushes, hitting supply runs. Can't let any of them get out of here alive. Bunch of rapists and murderers. Reload. There's one. Gotta finish this. Okay, here we go. You like killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now? Not a lot of ammo left. Okay.
Yeah.
me if you are there. That don't matter. Not enough. More ammo. Camp's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker, yeah?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive, the strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Listen to Copeland.